welcome you to a place of tradition where we wear our blue and yellow with pride and dare you to face a hen. Blue Hen Nation.
We started off the year on a real good note. Elena came back with gold, went 6-0. Bought a whole new meaning to coast to coast. China to UD, she always put on the show.
On to the top, thousands cheer, let's go. AP runs for 100, cause we got Gina. The NFL, the Ravens said, let's go. Fourth round for the Hens, welcome by Fetco. With Mike on the end and the DB split wide. That makes it shut down D, so Paulie's a prop. In the battle of the blue, Ricky ended with a scope. They grind in the all season when they fight for up.
The men's soccer team made the season one to remember. The most goals by the Hens and the most wins ever. Even got that dub in the madness of November. And in the CAA 20, it turns out that we were better. No brainer drafting Frimpong, should I say no header. It's the MLS now, plus 4 varsity letters.
The girls committed to almost as well as the men. Chelsea, Amy, and Allie, they had to leave the Hens. Against Hofstra, Grisenda tallied 200 wins. Not only were we scoring, we proved we could defend. It's a shame every season's gotta come to an end. But in 2012, we'd be back at it again.
Oh, volleyball was nice too, in case you haven't heard. We brought a new meaning to you got served. Critics thought we couldn't, so we made them eat their words. Tournament time, we won the ship on our own turf. CAA champs, just thought I should remind the league. 4 out of the last 5 girls, that's what you call a dynasty.
Let's take it to the water, where our hands excel. Roberts can backstroke and dives freestyle well. Sadiq got school thanks to Kunsa Fashin. And from the top of the show, diver of the week. 10 the nationals among top mid-majors. And Florida had 24 in top 3, that's major. As for cross-country, yeah, we run for days. Our feet on the ground, a.k.a. we paved the way. Through rough terrains, we still have a plan. But racing against Lindsay won't be pretty, man. Whether 6K or 5, our hands stand strong. People wonder why we do it, it ain't even that long. Now we step on the Rulo, where hockey goes down. Coach Raw, first year, welcome hands to the crowd. Kelsey scoring from the circle, Deanna's the match. Amanda Scoop, Finn, Die, Casey, Ness, the attack. As for book smarts in the academic league, half four next year is the CAA league.
Now we take it to the court, grind hard for the win. Alley-oop in the paint and one with the spin. Full court press, can't hold down the squad. We got 3 on the rock, so no shot you can guard. Anderson shoots 3s, no need for hoop dreams. Cause in reality, we got the dream team.
The world finally saw Elena on the national scene. Had it trending worldwide, no surprise to me.
Lauren Akima, True and D made history. March Madness, NCAA victory.
Undefeated in the conference with the player of the year. Next season we'll be back, filling the world with fear. Women on the track, yeah, we had to let them know how the small state of DE can run, jump, and throw. Vicky, Kelsey, and Alana always putting on a show. The competition was just a little slow. As soon as the gun went off, we had the crowd amped. 4 in the ECAC, ready to be champs. 2012, not a bad year for Blue Hand Tennis. Troy was killing it, and Jason was a menace for the women. Olivia and Dorothy were tremendous. When I say we love a squad, there's no pun intended. Sophie, Courtney, Samantha, and Andre were the seniors. With those 4 at the head, we knew we had good leaders. This year our ball club had a young starting 9, man. In the future, you all wanna see us on the diamond. Chad and Eric always have a solid D behind them. DJ Long, Nick, Alex, and Tyler lead the hitting. Come on, with the lineup like this, you know we winning.
First ones to step up when it's time to make a change. Doing service, Laura says.
Dare to make a change. Hannah throws a fast one, pop out, double play. Leading off with Marissa, it's a long day. We got a young team, but they work like some vets. Never scared, so they always step up for the test.
Time to grab the clubs, cause we headed for the green. We got Nino and Ben taking shots off the tee. Freshman Slane and Amanda with a birdie to lead. Greg winning CAA sounds good to me. No bogeys over here, we just bump and run. It's safe to say ace, cause that's a hole in one. Rowing got early mornings, no need to complain. Once our paddle touch the water, it's winning on our brain. Strokes stay in sync, not talking about JT, but by the motion of the water, we flowing like the beak. Among others, depend on Jamie and Denise. So it's ready, all roll to the end. Victory.
13-point win, it started off for the men. Congrats to Schilling Law.
on 300 wins. Dan battles from face off until the end. Granddanny and Nick are pretty hard to defend. As for defense, body checks and hard hits. Shots on goal, Herbert knocks him damn quick.
Don't sleep on the girls, Chelsea could score too. Allison with the assist made it easy to shoot. Quick stick on goal, but Alex or two. Coast to coast seem easy, Burns will pass you. No days off, cause this team has dreams. Won't stop till they achieve that CAA ring. Good morning, America, sounds good to me. Close to 500 coach, shouts out the DE. The book program had about 22,000. Success won't wait, nearly 3,000. Whether book coats or toys, our fans deliver. Inducted Hall of Fames in the month of September. Beat a hen, better chance to hit the lotto. Dare to be is the motto.
This school year was pretty memorable to say the least. We showed the whole nation who's the beast of the East. Shout out to all the hens along with my bro Sadiq. Maybe next year the rest of the country can't compete.